A 95-year-old man known for his stories about Baltimore died from cancer Wednesday. Gilbert Sandler was regularly featured in the Baltimore Sun and WYPR-FM. According to the paper, Sandler ran an advertising agency before writing for the Evening Sun. Anthony Brandon, WYPR manager, told the Sun, "His stories were funny, entertaining, and hopeful. He himself was a delight. We love to kid and laugh." Matt Yurus, WJZ.com.